From Toronto and the Air Canada Centre, it's Hockey Night in Canada. Yes, Canada, where last season all seven NHL teams missed the playoffs, and where this morning six of seven teams woke up in a playoff spot, including these two. Montreal right where they expected to be, in Toronto, where hope now creates expectation. Montreal's missing seven regulars, but none named Carey Price, and that leads to confidence despite the fact that their lineup is full of call-ups from the American League. And Frederik Andersen plays back-to-back and has a 33rd start for Toronto in their 39th game. He, like Price, has been his team's dependable low-maintenance backbone. The Canadians get into the attacking zone. Weber with his first slap shot, and it's a changeup. Andersen had to make a save. Radulov in front, they score! Max Pacioretty, 20 seconds in, 1-0 Montreal.
Couldn't have drawn up a better play there if you're the Montreal Canadiens, jumping on a team that played last night.
Petrie gathers in the puck. Ian Beaulieu playing against the Matthews line. It could be a two-on-one here. Arturi Lehkonen with a shot, scores! Lehkonen off the right wing with a trickler that got by Andersen. It's 2-0 Montreal.
Of seven games, nine goals, but as you mentioned, it's always seemingly on the road. This is a big time, though, to come up with a momentum-changing goal.
Marner to Van Riemsdyk, get back in front. What a goal! Tyler Bozak set up by Mitch Marner, and the Leafs are right back in the game.
And Jim, right on cue, look at this. Building's alive again, and this starts in the neutral zone. A real sense of purpose on this breakout through the zone. Drive the net, bump back pass, and no chance. One way to beat Carey Price, don't give him an opportunity to get his body. He's following that puck across to Marner, who's going left to right. The touch pass perfectly placed right to Bozak, and he gets a wide open half a net there that he puts it past Carey Price.
Kadri gains the attacking line. Zaitsev gave him the puck back. Ida Zaitsev on the other side. Marner in the middle. Shoots. Price the save. They score. Kadri on the rebound.
So often on the power play, he's coming into the screen. They move the puck well. They go side to side, down low, and there's two Maple Leafs on either side of the net. If the rebound comes to the left, you've got Bozak there. It came to the right, and you've got Kadri, who knocks another one in. A tough rebound to control for Carey Price. And look at Kadri, just focused on getting that puck up and over.
Weber, no chance to get that shot away there. They came right after him. Ivan skated right towards him. Nathan Beaulieu into the middle. This Irish shot, in comes Weber. Backhander, he couldn't get it to the net. That was stopped. Radulov scores on the second chance. And just like Toronto, Montreal has scored a pair on the power play, and the Canadians have a two-goal lead again. Pass. Van Riemsdyk. Zaitsev is in off the blue line. Turns and fed the puck in front. Mitch Marner. Leafs are starting to pick it up again. Marner drives wide and finally score. James Van Riemsdyk. And it's a one-goal game.
A picture-perfect example of it. Watch. Marner keeps his legs moving, gets a little bit of separation, and then as soon as Carey Price bites, Price goes down on one knee. You have to respect the shot of Marner. Watch, as soon as he goes down, inside on James Van Riemsdyk, who reads it perfectly. Stick on the ice, he's got position.
Bozak won the draw. Marner to Zaitsev to the front of the net. That's off the skate. Sherbach cleared the puck to center. This line, centered by Tyler Bozak, has 7 points tonight. Three of them assists by Mitch Marner. There he is again, but he couldn't control the puck. Michael McCarron straight up the middle. Marner came back and stripped him of the puck. McCarron goes in deep. To the net, scores! Through the puck in front, off Andersen and into the back of the net, and the Canadians have their third two-goal lead of the game.
Boy, the eyes of Andersen said it all there, didn't they? He knows that's one that he just can't afford to let in.
So 6-on-4 for half a minute. But the Leafs need two. Marner lugs the puck in. Kadri takes the pass. Stops up. Riley. Zaitsev. Matthews. Fanhut. And the puck's thrown to Riley's point. He had moved in and the puck gets by him. And that'll just about do it. Montreal Canadiens at the end of a 7-game trip with 7 regulars out of their lineup win their third straight against the Toronto Maple Leafs and finish a road trip 4-1-2, and Michel Therrien has his 400th win as a National Hockey League head coach.